Oh, yeah. Matter of fact, I was the one who actually outed HIV AIDS as a
I
hoax.
remember. Yeah, I
Remember I did
remember.
that back in
Yeah, I
the
remember.
day, and I was kind of persecuted in the late 80s. And then that kind of forced me because they no longer wanted me to do radio programs
Yeah.
at the time. So I created something called the Gathering of the Masters.
Yes, I
And
remember.
the Gathering of the Masters was not the people that came to speak. Me saying the Gathering of the Masters were the people that came. Those are because the only way that you would hear what it is we had to say, or the only people that would come to an event like ours would have been masters in their past lives.
Remember,
So
Bobby was there and Dawood and people like that.
I introduced him to New York.
Right.
So he, I mean, I had a spate of people who now became the people who the conscious community. In fact, I call it the metaphysical underground.
Yeah.
I created that, and it spread.